You're gonna regret what you said. The game is over today.